today we are tied at 21. Cougars 21, the Raiders 21. We will be entering overtime. Throwing across his body. Pass is incomplete. Bad snap. The holder, who happens to be the quarterback, Danny Elizondo, is brought down. Pass complete. Martin Sanchez for the second week in a row kicks a winning field goal for the Edinburgh Point Cougars. Cougars win! Congratulations to head coach Jeanette Sines and the Cougars. Victory number 2. On behalf of Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Rene Gutierrez, Board of Trustees, Athletic Director, Roy Garza, from Brownsville, Rivera.